About a million more Minnesotans now qualify to get their COVID vaccine, putting a strain on the system. Teachers, childcare workers, and anyone 65 or older is now eligible. Today, thousands of Minnesotans went online or tried calling when the program kicked off at noon. The Department of Health reports that technical difficulties made it hard to get an appointment. Still, at least 6,000 people will be getting shots. But as Reg Chapman found, many more are still waiting.
I was prepared to both log in and call those numbers that they gave us, and so I did both immediately right at noon.
Tim Scanlon is one of thousands of Minnesotans over 65 years old who spent their entire afternoon trying to sign up for a COVID-19 vaccination.
And immediately got into what they call the waiting room, but that was the last screen we ever saw. I still have mine up. It's been an hour and 40 minutes.
According to a state official, the website peaked at 10,000 hits per second. Most saw this screen, explaining the high number of calls and that the vendor is working to correct the technical issue. Seniors calling into the numbers provided by the Minnesota Department of Health had problems getting through as well.
You could see on your cell phone it was just calling, in, you know, kind of in orbit. And then a couple of times it would go through and then it would just disconnect.
Vina Lapping is 29 days free of COVID-19 symptoms and more anxious than ever for added protection from the virus.
It's the sickest I've ever been in my life, and I will be the first one to get a vaccine. In fact, we're driving to Florida. You can get an appointment down there, even as a non-resident. So I'm looking at all my options.
Officials apologize for the problems.
I think, frankly, the challenges that we're facing today are good challenges in that we have a population of Minnesotans that really, really want to be vaccinated. And I think that what we're seeing is this pent-up demand for vaccine.
MDH says it is learning lessons today to improve the process going forward.
Yeah, I'd really like to get the vaccine, but and the prospect of waiting for another month or two is not one I look forward to. But
Reg Chapman, WCCO 4 News.
Many of the pilot vaccination sites are full and only adding people to a waiting list. Health officials are stressing patients. If our vaccine supply doesn't go up, it will take about 4.5 months to vaccinate all of the state's teachers, childcare workers, and those 65 or older.